Hi there, I'm Alex Stone, and this amazing dog is Frasier. 8 years ago, Frasier was given to me by Summit Assistance Dogs, who adopted him from a shelter when he was a year old and trained him for a year. I have a favor to ask, but first I want to tell you why. When Frasier came into my life, I had just been accepted at Seattle University, and my biggest dream at that point was simply to live independently on campus. Frasier moved on to campus with me and helped me realize that dream. With over 60 commands in his arsenal, he's quite a talented boy. From picking up everything that I drop throughout the day, to carrying things for me and opening doors, my world pretty drastically changed. While I expected that Frasier would be great at his tasking, after hearing about Summit's amazing work, I didn't anticipate the social benefit that Frasier would bring. Before Frasier, I had to initiate all of my social interaction. I think people feel a bit awkward when they see someone in a wheelchair, aren't quite sure if communication can be completed on both sides. I noticed pretty quickly that Frasier also served as something of a social lubricant for me. People would approach me and talk about their dogs, and it gave me an opportunity to show that I could speak too and was just a normal person. After I began to realize that Frasier steadfastly had my back, my radius and dreams expanded. I began to venture off campus on my own, because I didn't have to worry about seeking out the most trustworthy looking stranger on Capitol Hill to retrieve my cell phone if I were to drop it. Frasier was all over it. I began to dream bigger and looked into study abroad opportunities. As an undergrad, Frasier and I traveled to Cape Town, South Africa and interned for 5 months for a disability policy organization. Now I'm working on a master's degree and have laid the groundwork to launch a program that would encourage college students with disabilities to have educational experiences abroad. Frasier's just turned 10, and as sad as it makes me, it's time for him to retire. I'm throwing him a huge bash. One of Frasier's friends that he met in South Africa, a top-notch actor-comedian, is flying in to host an evening of Seattle's best stand-up comedy, special guests, a delicious dinner, a huge selection of South African wine, and you can even get your photo taken with Frasier. It will be a night to remember. When I think about myself 8 years ago, and how drastically Frasier has altered the trajectory of my life and my potential contribution to society, when I think about a dog from a shelter helping me to travel around the world and impact disability policy, making it possible for me to go to work each day and give back to the community, I know I need to both honor Frasier and pay it forward in a big way. So I'm asking if you'll please help me fill Campion Ballroom on June 27th for a legendary evening. Proceeds from ticket sales are tax deductible and benefit Summit Assistance Dogs efforts to grant independence to people with disabilities.